nice play. Bump it. They got a penalty. Thank you. Nice play, Dom! Nice pass.
Good job, boys! Two from number 19, Theo Peck. A minute 30 for slashing. That's Peck, a minute 30 for slashing. Tanya penalty, 9:20.
There it is, say. Oh.
All I can say is he trusted back here.
Hey.
Didn't work, but. Oh, Dad's win.
It's a battle in front, that's all that matters. Come on, Luke. Come on, Luke. Nice pass.
Pick it.
Him, Jace.
Yeah! Hey, you got 2 minutes for tripping. Oh.
Predators goal score, Ben Mullen, Connor C. Soltz. Assisted by number 43, Chase Mooney. That's C. Soltz from Mooney. Time the goal is 10:53.
Nice.
Who was that?
Logan. John's new battle cry is the penalty box door.
That's McBurney, an assistant. Time to go, 11:52.
Get it, Max. Bump it. Uh-oh. guy again. This is literally in my one spot.
Stay with it! Come on, see?
Logan. Oh, we got the puck in the corner. It might have been on.
Way to pressure, Pete!
He touched the guy and he flopped around.
Fell over, so they called him.
Oh, really?
Completely opposite of the people this morning.
Yeah.
I actually want to wean me off of a lot of stuff, so.
Be careful. My uncle just dropped dead, age of 70. They had just taken him off blood thinners 3 months ago, had a heart attack.
Really?
So just do your due diligence.
I think it's called Ohio Valley.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Yes.
Carrier, 1:30 for body checking. Time limit is 39 seconds. Predators penalty. 9, Reggie McGrain. 1:30 for body check.
Eat up! Shoot it. There you go. Oh! That play right there happens a lot because they look up and they don't follow through. They just lose. They take their eye off the puck. Yeah. Turn and go! Yeah, pinched them off. Yep. How are you not going to blow the whistle on that one?
Hit the players, did it?
Yeah.
Jason Sticky said.
Whoa! Nice pass, Dom. Your gloves are on backwards, girlfriend. Your gloves are on backwards. These go on your thumb. Yes. Get in front, Donnie.
Home in this tour? Yes, but it is Victor. Next.
Yep.
Open that.
Oh. Okay. Come on, Luke. Gotta get rid of it. Nice pass. Come on, Lukey.
Thank you.
Hitters goals for Denver Flow, Dominic Saramak. Assisted by number 9, Logan McGrain. That's Saramak from McGrain. Time to goal, 8:33.
They got one. Five on four. Ooh, almost a double tap. Five on three. Well, there was a point 2 years ago that Donnie got on the wrong bus. It was his mom. It was his mom, or it was my day, but he got on his mom's bus. Yeah, Tyson.
Good job, T.
Demi drives.
Dad's in trouble. See, I'm driving.
Too late.
Oh, you are driving. I'm terrible at those driving things.
Oh! Oh, yeah.
And so when we were young, you taught us how to use a CB radio, like all this kind of stuff. You know? I would be flashing like truckers, like thanks for moving over, you know. And he's like, you're flashing your lights at everyone. I was like, oh, yeah, people who want to move, and then the ones who do, I thank them. I have no patience.
Maybe it's the operator. Maybe it's the...
What?
Maybe it's Demi.
They never, Dad. It's not
me. No. That's
right.
Oh! Oh!
Get in front. There you go.
Hit him in the head.
Last minute of paper period. Last minute of play.
Ooh, that's like a weird bounce.
No, I was about to crash. I was about to, I didn't. Okay, I'm still
on. Okay. Over. Nice. Get a shot. Not that shot. Nice save, Nate.
Remember that one game last year? Your hands were frozen. You couldn't move them. So what's your new baby's name?
Lachlan.
How old is Lachlan now? Is he a couple weeks or a couple months? Do you know what his birthday is?
Tom, you gotta look, buddy. Hello.
How is the game not over?
Because we're only in the third period. 12 minutes and 52 seconds left.
12 minutes and 47 seconds.
How's the Masters going?
Good.
Yeah? What can you do now that you couldn't do before last time I talked to you?
The Flyers?
Oh, that TV show where they do those weird obstacles, but ninjas, ninja warriors.
Oh yeah, ninja warrior.
They have a ninja class in your gymnastics? Yeah, do you do that? Or do you just do regular gymnastics?
I did a class after that.
Oh, after. So regular gymnastics.
Regular gymnastics, yeah. Hour and 15 minutes a day.
How many times do you go in a week? Once a week?
Once a week.
I go always on the Mondays.
On Mondays, okay.
No, we know what happens the last time she cut her hair.
What happened?
She looked like Joe Dirt. Did you learn your lesson?
Don't ever cut your hair. It never turns out good, Debbie.
Yep.
Watch it all.
I'm glad he said yeah, because if he said no, you'd be coming to my house more.
Oh, I got the person.
I see. Way to battle, Luke. I was disgusted by the way the hospital called me. It was.
They called you and told you he died? Well, who found it?
So. He was living. He had like a roommate, and the roommate called 911. Just wanted to give you a call and let you know that your father went into cardiac arrest. That's okay. He said, we worked on him for 40 minutes and he came back. We got him back to life. And I'm like, oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
He's like, and then he died again. Yeah.
Great. Thanks for that false hope there.
Yeah, literally. And the way he said it, he's like, and he died again.
There's a lot of doctors that don't have any bedside manners.
And I remember I just sat there. I'm like, then why did you just waste your time and tell me that
right.
For 45 minutes you worked on him and he came back?
Right, just tell me he's dead.
Yeah. You think you're going swimming? What'd you do with your swimming suit last night?
Put it in the bathroom.
Is it still probably soaking wet? Did you hang it up?
Well, it was on that bottom. Oh my goodness, my
actually on the back.
I know
it.
I wouldn't mind putting up another one on the board just for goal purposes. Nice! Called for? Whoa! Nice play, Luke.
Third instruction, number 55, Bone Katie. A minute 30 for cross check. That's Katie, a minute 30 for cross check. Time of the penalty, 14 instruction.